Namaste. Good morning. Anita Fageria in my kitchen garden. 1 month back, I had shown you these pink turnips, how they were flowering and pollination was taking place, and the young green seed pods. After a month, they are ready to be harvested. See how the color has changed. I put them in a tub and will keep it in a cool, dry place for 2 to 3 days. The easy method to take out the seeds from the pods are just shake it and in this way you can collect the seeds and separate these covering of the dried seed pods. These are the seeds. Let them dry for some time in the open and cool dry place, then store them in a paper bag so that no moisture will be in it, and you can store them for 1 to 2 years. Thanks. Bye. Take care. Have a good day.